warn everyone who hears the prophetic words in this book. If anyone adds to them, God will add to him the plagues described in this book. If anyone takes away from the words in this prophetic book, God will take away his share in the tree of life and in the holy city described in this book. I guess that's bad news for the confraternity of Christian doctrine.